Okay, folks, Brian Eiliger here from SixFigureTrader.com with your two-minute trading tip today. I'm going to start doing these little updates and giving you some tips on trading throughout the day here. And I just want to go over today's recommendation. Today, we bought the S&P at 1038. You can see we took a little bit of heat on the trade, but even though we still have not hit our full 10-point profit target, which would be 1048, I've still managed to make 10 points today. And the reason I've been able to do that is because of today's trading tip, which is scaling. And scaling enables you to basically reduce your entry, your position entry. And so what you can see here is, my first long trade of the day was here at 1038, which is where everybody bought. And then you could see we took a little bit of heat on this trade, and we came down here and I bought some more. And then I took some off. So I put on a second scale here, and then I took the other scale off at, I don't know, I think it was 2 points or 1.5 points, and bought some more here. Took that off for another reason, but had my full position size on in here, and then rode it up to this on this move up here. And then you can see right here, I actually took everything off on this move up here. And the reason I did that was because one of my highest probability exits is a very high reading on the tick, and we got 1180 on the tick. So I took everything off there, knowing that, or anticipating. Of course, there's no certainties in the market, but anticipating that we would pull back a little bit and that I could put that trade back on. So that's what I did. Took everything off here. I was flat. And as we came down, I started getting back into the position. See, buying here at 1039, down at 1038, and then just throughout all this chop here, all I was doing is moving through the market with one goal in mind, and that is that at some point today we would hit 1048. And so by doing that, I was able to make a point here, a point here, 2 points here, I think a half point there, a point here, a tick. And you know, I was able to make over 10 points on my standard position size using scales today. And even though the market hasn't gone to our full 10-point profit objective, I've still made my 10 points. And so that's the beauty of scaling. I could not have made those 10 points without scaling, and it worked very well today. And that's your 2-minute trading tip for today.